The center superintendent is another very, very possibility functionary. Fair conduct of examination and evaluation are the main responsibilities of superintendent. So be careful, be attentive, ensure that the examination is conducted fairly, evaluation is done perfectly, advantage is given to any particular student, or no other unfair means activities are taking part or place in your center. Preparation for the conduct of examinations are to be done. Safe downloading and of the OMR, safe downloading, printing and storing of the question paper, preparations for fair evaluation, availability of full-time observer. Say if your observer has not come, I would request you to make a call to the city, request him to get the another one, and then only you should work as per the principles or the which have been provided by the CBSE. Now, to maintain the discipline at the examination center is the responsibility of the center superintendent. Strict compliance of the COVID protocols, because Chairman CBSE has already stated that this is very, very important period when we have to provide lot of faith to people. Because I was saying to many people when they are making to the call to me that no, the school is calling to me, calling kids for the examination. I am saying to them that school can take better care of your kids than the parent. So I am having the faith on you, and therefore the compliance of all COVID protocols which have been maintained by you in the compart examination, in the earlier examination, will be followed over here. Safe packing and dispatch of the OMR is also your responsibility, and even the uploading of the marks is also the responsibility of the center superintendent. How to appoint evaluator coordinator by the center superintendent? These will be from your school itself. Okay, you can download the list of the teachers from the OSS. Get in touch with the city coordinator that whose services from your school has been taken by him to appoint as the observer. Out of the remaining one, you can utilize them as assistant superintendent for the purpose of evaluation, invigilation, then for the purpose of evaluation also, and for the purpose of coordination, these people could be utilized. This unique number is very important. Must check this number. Today itself, I will say, after downloading from the OSS the list of the kindly inform it to the regional officer concerned. The unique number will remain the identification number for all purposes and all responsibilities and duties. I'm repeating, if I'm acting, I am playing three roles, say invigilator, superintendent and observer, the unique number is to be mentioned at all the three places. Which will evaluator could be of any subject, again it is communicated, a letter is issued to the evaluator and coordinators by the center superintendent. This will also be provided to all the schools tomorrow morning. Now, printing room under center superintendent, very, very critical area, very safe area. Therefore, I would request to all the principals that they should take a round of their school, the most safe room. That room should be utilized for the printing of the question papers. It should be a safe room. Opening and closing will be done by the center superintendent and observer, and the opening and closing will also be read one, that at what time we have opened the room and at what time we have closed the room. And I would say that whosoever is entering, even the center superintendent or observers are entering twice, they should make the entries of entry and exit both the times. No unauthorized person should be allowed in, and record of each entry and every main stated just now. Now, printing room should have at least two computers public laptop, uninterrupted power supply, uninterrupted internet facility, at least two laser prints, at least two photocopier, a stationary item, basically A4 size white paper photocopy photocopy paper, cartridge for printing or photocopy, stapling machine, stapler pins, room envelope for supplying the question papers and supplying the OMR, cello tape, black marker, for writing on the envelope, etc. Now, to above, you should be ready with the backup arrangements of equipment and material to meet any emergency. So you are very aware, because nearly out of 15,000 schools, 1,000 schools have already conducted the examination when we have sent encrypted question papers. So remaining may also yourself tuned to this new system so that there is no problem during the conduct of examination. These preparation be made in advance to avoid any difficulty at the alert. Now, response of the deputy center superintendent. First is that all the centers have to be appointed deputy center superintendent irrespective of the number of students allotted at the center. Now, central superintendent will work under the center superintendent and follow the directions given by him or her. Now, in the absence of the center superintendent, deputy center superintendent will act as the center superintendent, and therefore he should be very well aware that what is happening at the examination center, what are the duties and responsibilities of center superintendent. He should be present with the center superintendent so that he would be ready to face any eventuality in the absence of the center superintendent.